I started going regularly to concerts of classical music. I think I was 12. And then after the concert, I started listening to music at home, you know, recordings, and then I couldn't stop it.
Playing an instrument is a very physical thing, so when you start very young, you become more familiar with it.